respect. You got no fucking idea what it's like to be number one.